WEIF, New York.
The program usually scheduled over many of these stations, The Art of Living, will not be heard at this time in order that the National Broadcasting Company may bring you Bob Hope in a special program from a naval hospital in the South Pacific. The Art of Living will be heard at its regular time next week. We now take you to the South Pacific.
From somewhere in the South Pacific, we present the Bob Hope Show. Nearly 2,000 wounded veterans of the Saipan, Tinian, and Guam campaigns to the Fleet Hospital on the edge of a coconut grove somewhere in the South Pacific is Bob Hope and his UFO troop. Ladies and gentlemen, these wounded men have been through many bitter campaigns. What they're going to face now is ridiculous. Here he is, Bob Hope! Thank you. How do you do, ladies and gentlemen? This is Bob Mosquito Network Hope. Thanking you boys from Guam, City, and Spam for making the Japs take it on the lab. Yes, sir, isn't it wonderful what you can do on Spam, huh? Well, here we are on this beautiful, romantic South Pacific island. Boy, aren't these islands pretty? Wait till I see that Dorothy L'Amour. What a lie. But I really hope you enjoy our show today. We have a nice show here with Francis Langford, Jerry Colonna, Tony Romano, Patty Thomas, and Barney Dean. I know you'll enjoy the girls. You remember girls? Yes, sir, they're doing very fine. In some of these islands we visited, these girls have been the first to land. Won't Eleanor be mad, huh? Of course, she would have made those islands if she stopped to trade to the natives along the way. We've had a very fast flying trip up to now. Flew all the way down here from San Francisco. Didn't scare me a bit. I read a novel coming down. Going back, I'm going to read the second page. Everybody had a lot of fun on the plane. I know because I looked inside and saw them. And when we got about... when we got about halfway down, the pilot turned around to me and said, "Are you a little nervous?" I said, "Yeah, this is only my third time up." He said, "You beat me. This is my first." I said, "It's a little rough out there. Don't you think we ought to have parachutes?" He said, "Don't be silly. The ones with parachutes jumped an hour ago." And talk about weather over that Pacific. It was so rough, the automatic pilot bailed out. I've never seen it. Finally, the crew chief tapped me on the shoulder and said, "In case of an accident, the pilot is the last one to leave the plane." I said, "Why tell me that?" He says, "I don't want to make you nervous, but there he is down there." I finished another road picture with Crosby and L'Amour. We're going to work on the alleys next. Ah, that L'Amour. 10 weeks of L'Amour and I got money, too. So think what that cost me in vitamin pills alone. Just think. And, of course, you all know Crosby, Sinatra's father. He's doing very, very well. Sinatra's doing okay, too. He's just been elected the wax pinup boy. They got to pin him up or he'll fall down. Young fellow's been in our orchestra the past 3 years in our different travels. A guy from Fresno, California, composer and a grand guitar player, Tony Romano. Let's get
this is the Army, Mr. Jones. No private rooms or telephone. You've had your breakfast in bed before, but you can't do that here anymore. This is a G.I. guy. Man alive, you wake up with a bugle blow and reveille over your bed when you arrive. Jack, that's the G.I. Jive. You'll be loaded back and digging at a G.I. Jive.
Francis Langford, but how are you,
honey? I'm fine, Bob.
Oh, that's well. You having a good trip?
Oh, it's so exciting, and the boys have been so wonderful to me. You know that last island where we were?
I sure do.
One of the boys took me out on the target range.
Oh, he did, really?
Mm-hmm. He put his arm around me and showed me how to hold a rifle.
Oh, is that right?
Yes. He put his arm around me again and showed me how to aim it.
Oh, he did again? Uh-huh. I see.
He kept his arm around me. me for a half an hour and showed me exactly how to fire it. Then an officer came along and put him in the guardhouse.
Oh, that's too bad.
Yeah, we were going to try it again tomorrow with a rifle.
Boy, they have all kinds of rackets down here, don't they? Well, you know, Francis, these boys have a rugged time down here, but I still wish I was one of these fellas. I want to tell you that. I mean...
You don't think I can take it? No. You see, you have to forget all about fear.
That's for me.
You have to forget all about comfort.
That's for me.
And you have to forget all about women.
That's for them.
Melody. I am happy, wherever you.
Arrangement by the United States Navy over facilities of the Mosquito Network.